Nelson Rolihlahla Mandela, spent 18 years here on Robben Island, sleeping on the floor using those two nets. And there were no beds, no sheets, no pillows. They were eligible to receive only three blankets. Two blankets were used to replace a sheet and a pillow. So they were allowed to sleep with one blanket.